Do not go away. We will soon return.
Frank Augustine, Père Marcel de la Sablonnière, Ludmila Shiryaev, Donald Sutherland.
These people all share something in common. They come from all walks of life and from all the various regions of Canada.
Joyce Wheeland.
Some are well known. Most of them are not. Some are writers. Some come from the world of sports. There are community and social workers. Others are from the business community or the visual or performing arts. And some come from the fields of science and medicine. What they share is this, the Order of Canada. This honor is given to Canadians by their fellow Canadians as a tribute to personal achievement. This small group represents the more than 1,500 members who make up the Order of Canada. The Order of Canada. Something for all Canadians to be proud of.